This is Stu the Jew back again with another tale of yore, or your, pronounced correctly. It could be your, or yearn, or urine. But anyway, I don't think I'm going to be very funny today because I haven't had coffee. So guess what? I'm going to go get some coffee. Hold on.